from there. Here you go.
Coming through.
Who do you think you're shoving?
Surprised to see you out here.
Decided to get some fresh air. Yeah. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. If you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On the set.
Just a walking bird dog.
Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
How you doing?
What you gonna do, huh?
Stay out of the holler!
You tread on thin ice, boy.
You dead, cocksucker! He's running dry!
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
You run with me now.
Show up sometime.
I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
Always weak-minded. You are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had the car accident, couldn't sleep, hair, started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor some bitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
Doreen's knocked up again. Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill, but she's too Catholic for that.
You know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Harvey Chief, the noise of Doreen's found out, she cut my nuts right off.
Get him out of here!
Get over in his blinds!
Taking the shot!
Coming through.
On me. Sorry. Lord help us.
Someone call the police.
Pardon me.
I should probably walk
sorry.
Away. What in heaven's
oh.
name?
Oh, my God.
Watch yourself.
Watch yourself.
they speak in some type of communist language that no one else can understand.
Oh, damn.
I know I said it before, but I'm gonna say it again. I'm done with whiskey. Done with it, I say.